to our secret destination. Now, the folks that know this road know where we're heading. The folks that have yet to see my life unfold in this area about to get very surprised at where we are. What's fascinating is I've been coming down here ever since probably about 1990, give or take. Maybe 91. Because I think they were building the cabin in the 80s. Actually, I just gave away where we are. There's the gate. There's my dad. You just get to see a lot more of my family very soon. Oh, he better let us in. Hi! Open the gate!
Hey. All right. Okay, slow approach.
Love you. Love you. How many stops
do you make?
How many trains?
Zero.
No trains.
None.
As you can see, everybody's here. This is the main entrance to the cabin. And then around this bend, we actually have the cabin. Jesus, it's a parking lot! Many years we've not had a parking lot. Now we do. Holy crap.
Where do I park?
I have no idea.
Okay.
Wow. Thank you for watching. As you can see, we're at the lovely cabin, but not only that, we have some investigation to do as to see what's going on over here. I'll flip it around, let you all know to see who all is here. That's my brother, he's annoying. Friend's a brother. It's actually the pond where everyone does whatever they want. The nice part is there's about a few couple things of fish in here, like a bass, koi, bluegills, and sunfish. The nice particular part about this pond is that it's significantly closer to the cabin than the original pond is, which is consistently down a hill in a valley. With that being said, it'll be a fun, interesting weekend. We'll get the four wheels going pretty soon. The initiating of the engines have yet to begin, but continually running after such. The other interesting portion is Lee's in here again. Hi. My attempt to get him in is actually happening, so that's pretty cool. And then, what else? Oh, yes, the balloon rally is in a little bit. What? Talking about me?
No.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, I know. This is a pretty interesting complex over here. It's the fort area. It's actually pretty well known in the family. Actually, I have to watch with all sorts of stumps and stuff, mud. But yeah, that's the fort area. Well, part of the fort area. No one actually comes over here anymore. Somebody, as you can see, ran down. And then, this is pretty much the man drag for the four-wheeling. I'll actually take you out to the main drag. But it is part of the main drag. It's off the main drag. Which is just, I guess it would be a sub-main. So, turning right, you can see this is the main drag. And then the other part of it. So all sorts of cool stuff will be coming on this drag. As well as the other one. And then, yes, there is a balloon rally in Wellsville that is consistently going to be fun. So you got some swimming, cooking, my brother. Wave already, you already got out here. And then, tree branch. And then what ended up happening now is we just continually wait for the balloon rally in Wellsville. But the fun part is Matthew will be here. He's actually sleeping right now. He drove, by the way. I told him if I wanted me to drive, I would, but he didn't want me to, so that's fine. Yep, we'll be back in a bit.
I heard a frog.
Yeah, there's lots of those. It's nature.
Nature?
Yes.
What is nature?
We're at my camp. Suffice to say, you got guns down here too, so. Those don't sound like any other guns either. They sound like the big stuff. Let's see if I can kill myself. Oh boy. That actually sounded close that time. Wasn't expecting that.
A second thought, this might be more entertaining just to watch you do this.
I figured such. That's why I wanted to record it. You don't happen to have a cup? No?
No.
Okay. God.
I'll go on the raft. Bye, Dave.
Wait a minute. I'm getting there. God, I'm gonna fucking destroy that shit. Okay, what am I doing? Oh yeah, give me the cord. I'm attempting to get going here. I'm gonna figure out what should I be doing. Oh, polar, I see, problem.
Oh.
Take back the cord. We'll get there.
That was a bug.
My God. Other way. There we go. Oops, this way. Nope, still this way. There's a bullfrog for all those that don't know. Okay.
Okay, can you get the water out of my seat area first?
No. That's nature.
I ain't going in there.
Oh, for Christ's sakes, it's just water.
My butt disagrees.
So does mine, but I'm still sitting in it.
Oops.
Just grab the side. So the cool part about having a paddle boat is, as you can tell, we are on the water. So.
Hi.
This is your first time in a paddle boat?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
A lot of work. Effort. Okay, this makes it go... Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Now we got it.
So Matthew just figured out how to do a paddle boat, which is very awesome. And thus to say what? He's enjoying himself?
Well, kind of cramped because I'm kind of heavy, but...
Yeah. If it holds, you know, that's a good sign. But we're enjoying it. I don't know, but we are... In the pond. This is actually a nice 15-foot pond that my dad and someone built quite a while ago. And then, you know, I can't flip it, but the four-wheeler is running, so I can't wait to get them. That, and Matthew, you're nuts if you're going to get on that raft. On that. Matthew is determined to get on the raft. Don't know why, but he is.
No, but, I'm coming in to bring it to safe haven.
Oh, okay.
Maybe.
Hopefully.
You know, you can paddle every now and again.
All right, hang on. So the nice part is, actually I'm going to flip it around so you guys can see the area. The other side, like I said. And the interesting part is, if you know home remedy to get rid of cactails, let us know, let me know. And then whatever this thing is, some type of a tree growing from the pond. That's quite interesting, we never had that before. I got my one movie blanket, I'm gonna lay down. And then this is, yeah, like I said, never seen this before. It's very nice, but very not supposed to be in here. And the interesting part about it is, who the heck? I'm just now angry. Thank you, friend, for pointing that out.
You're welcome.
So that's the dock. Like that's obvious, right? But I'm enjoying this as much as Matthew is. I'm assuming Matthew's enjoying it though.
I'm having a nice time.
Yes. We're relaxing. I just finished my psychology paper, so I'm extraordinarily happy on that end. We're actually getting ready to dock, give or take. And then later in this vlog, we will be in Wellsville. Okay. So you're getting out, right?
Yeah, here, hold it.
Alright, got it.
Done.
We have to
reverse.
Yeah. I'm gonna be in here for a few more minutes.
Okay.
You gonna be on the raft?
No, probably not.
Oh, why not? What do you do that for then?
Oh, I just wanted to bring it because it was floating in the middle of the pond.
Oh, that you could have just left it there, Shelly.
Alright, well, anyway, let's get me out. I had fun though. This is neat.
Yes. You want to go where the ladder is?
Oh, that's clever. Sure, let's do that.
Alright. Yep, back a little bit and then turn and then we'll go.
Turn to the right.
Yep. Nope, the other way. Uh-oh. And reverse. Backing up.
Okay.
Okay, so now we're drifting. We're trying to attempt to dock here. Who knows what's gonna happen next? Still hoping for the best of weather tomorrow because it is the big day tomorrow. Suffice to say, the balloons are launching tonight. Why they can't do everything tonight is beyond me. Today actually, is one of the better days out of the weekend. Okay.
Hold on.
We're drifting. Oh, this is in nature. Hold. Reverse. Not too much. Okay. Now you can just grab the dock and push us where we need to go. Okay. So we are somewhat docked. Not completely docked.
I think I got it.
So So far, so good.
So far, so good.
We haven't died yet.
Okay. Come on. I wish I could.
Need me to do something. Oops. Matthew, attempt number 3. Westernizing it. Ow!
I'm sorry. There you go.
Matthew's okay. Still attempting to get this rope on that pole.
You know what? Let me just use gravity.
Mysteries of gravity. Why Matthew didn't think of that before?
Okay. So in theory, as long as I just
hold
it like this, I could get out.
Exactly.
Okay.
You gonna do it that way? Okay. Uh-oh. Good? Okay.
All right,
Matthew.
Bye, Dave.
Bye. What the hell? Where are you going? What are you leaving me here for? Hey! What are you doing? What? Wait, why do you do that for? Now I'm stuck in a boat. For no reason. Jeez. I gotta figure out how to get out. Let's see. Attempting to dock myself. Oh, other way. Okay, so I'm at the dock. Pop.
Hi.
Do we have the next?
I think.
Okay. So as you can hear, we're getting ready to go to the rally. Bullfrog. Okay, so let's see how this goes. Got the thing. Right, so I got myself here. I'm getting myself out and I'll be right back. So that squeaking sound, that would be my sandals. I had to put both of them in the pond to get out of the paddle boat. My shirt is wet and my shorts. To say that it was an interesting paddle boat ride is an understatement. Well, it was nice until I had to get out for no reason Matthew didn't help me with. Who cares at that point? But the nice part is we're getting ready to go. See you all in a little bit. You can see we actually made it here. We're looking over the food options because there are plenty of them.
Can I
help you on it? Yeah,
I'll try the blue raspberry.
It'd be $6.
$6 out of 20?
Thank you. telling you, I get a workout doing this job. It's awesome. Oh.
But everything, a little bit of everything you're gonna get. Not a lot, but you're gonna be mobbed tomorrow, which should be very interesting. Our expected to go up today.
Thank you very much.
Did you get your coin already, honey?
Huh?
Oh. Let's pay your free refill. Bring the coin back. You got that. When you're ready for that, just have the coin and you're ready to go back.
Thank you.
You're welcome, honey.
What'd you get?
A blue lemonade.
Ooh.
I'm happy.
Yes, you look happy.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes. Well, no, you. This place always has good food.
Oh.
see behind me, they're actually starting to blow up balloons. And if I pan over this way, where is it? I'll get to it right now. Oh, I went too far. Yeah, there it is. They're actually blowing. I'm blowing up another balloon, so it'll be quite interesting in the next few hours. Stay tuned.
The dam is a balloon light up. There's another one. Probably takes about 15 minutes or so. And then there's actually one in the air. So yeah. It's a great Wellsville balloon route 2014. Two on the ground. There we go. You got this one, and you got the one in the air. Pretty cool sights. That one in the air looks like it's coming down, which is not a good sign. So, we'll see what's going on with that one later. But right now, that's what I'm looking at. This is Wellsville Balloon Rally. There goes another balloon. Another one on the ground still. One being blown up this way. It's actually bigger than my camera at this point. And they got these awesome balloons over here. Keep watching. And that's not picture. That's just cool. So I actually, you can't even see the few that are up there. So I'm gonna have to show you the photos within the video very shortly. This is the view from the seating area that I and my family are sitting at. See, there's a lot of balloons off in the distance. I got a couple over this way. And got this big gigantic one. Sorry about that. And you got balloons over this way. Last count, there were 16 up, but who knows at this point. Ooh, that's a good shot right there. Look at that. That's a thing of beauty. I gotta go snap that. The elephant named Spina. More balloons. Basically, what they're doing now, each other rides. Which is fun. I've done those too. And then, an hour or so, they'll have the afterload. Fireworks. That'll complete day one of the three-part Dave and Matthew adventure with the Balloon Rally 2014. Stay tuned. So this is the coolest view you can ever have from a hot air balloon. That's my mother.
And you see? That's your mom?
Yeah.
Taking photos of you guys?
Yeah.
This is exciting.
Woo! What a cool thing for your first time.
I know.
Oh yeah, woo! Yeah.
Than it looks.
Yes.
Oh wow, that's nice.
What a cool job. Up and down, up and down. Cool job.
Very good. I'm actually shooting from here down, so.
Okay.
In this video, so. I think we're 400 and something feet up from the gauge I'm looking at.
What are you looking at? What's it say?
405, 415 there. Looking at a gauge over here, is it
yeah,
400?
It's probably about sea level though.
Let's see, where is it? That's how far we are up off the ground. I think you do come down.
I know they're
going to
watch the water.
Thus, I'm going to go switch off and take some more photos. Before I go.
Oh, that might taste good.
No, it's burning already.
Oh, you goosed up. There you go. You're good.
Okay.
I know I thought.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I swear to God, I thought immediately.
Yeah, we think he did, but I'm pretty sure he did. Huh. Oh, you should take his word for it.
I have the eternal flame.
No, that's not it.
Nice.
I know the eternal flame. Matthew, tell him the story.